Hello everybody, I'm Nada from 4D. Now I will talk about the respiratory system. Now I have this model about the respiratory system. Let's imagine together that this is the nose of the start of the respiratory system. And this tube is the trachea of the respiratory system. The air goes through the nose and then from it and through the bronchioles to the two lungs. And the two lungs is filled with air like this. And the diaphragm goes down and the size of the lungs is filled with air like a balloon. When I make inhalation, I get in oxygen. Now I make exhalation, I will get rid of carbon dioxide. Like this. The size of the lungs be narrow and the diaphragm goes up and the carbon dioxide goes out from the nose. And now I finished talking about my model. Now I'm gonna sing the song of the respiratory system. Oxygen in, inhalation, carbon dioxide out, halation. Now I finished. Bye!